6:13 right now, and taking a look at some local headlines. Denver police are investigating a deadly shooting. It happened just after 9:30 last night off East 56th and Tower. Officers say they found a man who later died. No arrests have been made.